Orange juice, half a tin of anchovies, two raw eggs, chili pepper, two teaspoons. No chicken stock if you got it. A cough syrup.
No siree, Bob. I haven't seen Fergus's arm here or anywhere, Captain.
Looking for Fergus's arm, mister? Sorry to disappoint you, but I was kind of too busy getting wasted to pay attention.
Check it out.
Hey, Terra Billy. I might have some information for you.
Hey, Parish Jack. So, I'm looking for Fergus's arm. You seen that thing?
You know, I did see Fergus late last night.
See that lass over there?
Christ, man, don't look!
Meaning to give her this rose, and I wanted to say something romantic, you know, romantic, right?
No, on occasion.
Right. Nothing sleazy. She's a good lass, and I want her to know I'm an honorable man. So, how's this? Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this. And then I handed the rose, and I say, this rose is a symbol of my good intention. I hope you'll consider going out with me.
If it's honest and from the heart, it's all that matters.
Well, I'm nervous. I don't want to fuck this up.
Let me play some to set the mood.
Maria, ever since I saw you, I've been wanting to do this.
Seen a man that angry.
Thanks.
Look for the